Well, hello. We have a little special report today because it is my father and the president's birthday, and he is 60 today. So happy, happy birthday.
Yes,
and on behalf
you.
Of all the students that are watching this and the staff, and of course your family, we love you. We are so appreciative for all that you do to serve the kingdom, and you just have a heart for ministry. And so we are wishing you a very blessed and wonderful 60th birthday.
Thank you. I feel blessed.
Good. So how does it feel to be 60?
It's a little sobering. Recently, I lost a dear friend and a board member, Marty Ozinga. And in his loss at only 71 years old, which is only 11 years older than me, you realize that our day on this earth is but a vapor, as it says in the book of Psalms.
Right. Now, reflecting on that, what's something that you can say to the students today that would, you know, encourage them as you reflect on 60 years of life and as you move forward in being 60 now?
So let's just not do the sober part. Let's do the, okay. Here's the incredible thing. I look back and I see God's work. And I could right now point to the many things which God worked in lives, and CLI is such a blessing. And you students are such a blessing. And you are getting your dreams. You are living your calling. Mm-hmm. And you are out there doing what you are called to do. And I could not be happier about what God has in store for you. And I recall in this last year, I thought about this passage many times where Jesus sends out the 77 or 70. And they go out and they see results. They see the dead are raised, demons are cast out, people are healed, the word of God is going out powerfully, and they come back, and they're telling Jesus what's happening. And I could tell you today, at age 60, the almost 20 years of Christian Leaders Institute, the ministers are raised up, people are led to the Lord, ministry dreams are fostered in lives, and you know what I mean, many of you. And I could say that today. But at 60, you get focused. It's like, you know, it is not about those results. It is about Jesus. It is not worrying that if something fails, then you're a failure. No, you just learned something. It is not about trying to say, look at my ministry, we have this, and look at that ministry, it's that. Like, you know, we're comparing things because it's God who brings the fruit. But it's this. It's rejoice that your name is in the book of heaven. So that whatever age I am, 60 or 70 or 71, like Marty was, I'm young because eternity is my destiny. And while I am here, till my last breath, proclaim Jesus. Learn ministry. Grow. It's never too late to start. It's never too early to start. So I guess that's my blessing, is like every one of us, at the age we are, we're young. If we're in Jesus Christ, our name is in the book of heaven. This is only part one. I'm closer, unless Jesus comes back, I'm closer to heaven than you are, you know, unless some accident happens or something, God has another plan. Just saying, and now you're going to, I'm so happy that you're going to be having a baby soon, but it's rejoicing. Rejoice today in your identity in Christ and for all eternity. So that's my encouragement.
Amen. Beautiful birthday encouragement, and absolutely, it's all about what Jesus has done for us. So that's very encouraging and wise on your 60th birthday. So happy birthday again. And again, we're praying for a wonderful upcoming year. And we know God is going to continue to do things, but it's all Him. So
it's all Him.
Thank you for tuning in. And again, happy birthday.
Thank you.